Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to what is our last RCS Presents for the summer. This performance is really a huge thank you to everyone who has supported us at RCS, and particularly during these really trying times that we've had over these past few months, and your continued support, engaging with our online content and really enabling us to create a sense of community at RCS. We really appreciate your support. A huge thank you also to the NHS and all frontline workers during this pandemic. Throughout the performance, not only will you see special thank yous from staff and students, but also some wonderful performances throughout from both staff and students as well. It culminates in a great memory of our brass and trad departments performing at the 20th anniversary of Scottish Parliament, which was last summer. Keep a lookout on our social media platforms for what we have coming up in the autumn. And we really, really do hope that we'll see you again in person when it's safe to do so. We're wishing you a really happy summer, a really peaceful summer. And importantly, we hope that you keep safe and well. And we will hopefully see you soon. Enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Molly Niekriger, and I've just finished my fourth year studying piano on the BMUS performance course. And this is Zach Cronin, and he's just finished his third year studying accordion, also on the BMUS performance course.
We're delighted to be part of the final RCS Presents concert of the year, and we're going to play for you a contemporary Russian piece called Jasmine, composed by Tatiana Sergeyeva.
Thank you to all our audiences and supporters, and a huge thank you to the NHS and all frontline workers during this time.
Hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
Welcome to all of our friends and supporters from the wonderful world of Glasgow's music scene. You're warmly invited now to the Strings end of year party. And a few of us have got together and we're thinking of you, and we just want to send you our best wishes. We're missing you very much. Being able to play together is wonderful for us, but being able to play together for you is what it's really all about. You're the vital ingredient in what we do.
you know, there's no music without people listening to it. So hopefully we'll all be able to get back to our wonderful RCS building soon, and be playing concerts for you live sooner than we know it. So we just want to say one by one, in our various languages from all over the world, thank you for your support, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Here's Inej.
Obrigada pelo vosso suporte e mal posso esperar por vos ver outra vez.
And Stuart.
Thank you very much for your support. See you soon.
And James.
Thanks a lot for your support. We hope to be back before you soon.
And Sarah. Sarah Wagner.
Oh, I can't wait to play for you again soon. I hope you're all doing well.
And on the next row, Jasmine.
大家谢谢你们，希望我们很快就看到你们了。And
Annabelle.
Thank you so much for your support, and we can't wait to play for you again soon.
And Gwendolyn.
Merci pour votre support. À bientôt.
And people on the bottom row, you should be still looking up, and people on the top row, you're looking down, right? And Hector.
Thank you for your fabulous support, and can't wait to see you again soon.
And Helena.
Morin tanger sondu hai, hiti nui hair.
And Alexandra.
Muchas gracias, nos vemos pronto.
And Viola.
Vielen lieben Dank für Ihre Unterstützung und bis bald.
And Tessa.
Thank you for your support, we'll see you very soon.
And Lucas.
Thanks so much, and see you soon.
And honorary member of the string department and valued member of the recruitment team, Nicholas.
For your support, and we look forward to welcoming you back to the RCS community soon.
And Heather.
Thank you so much for all of your support. We hope to see you soon.
And Eddie.
Muchas gracias por vuestro apoyo. Dentro de poco nos reuniremos otra vez. Un abrazo.
And Angela.
Terima kasih. Jumpa lagi.
And Rona.
Thank you so much for your support and hope to see you all soon.
And Nico.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Unterstützung. Wir sehen uns bald.
And Madeline.
Thank you so much for your support. I look forward to seeing and playing for you again soon.
And where Madeline is, it's like 5 o'clock in the morning, I think. And now Maria.
Dzięki wielkie, że mogę was znowu zobaczyć i mam nadzieję, że już niedługo coś dla was zagram.
Dzień dobry. Brilliant. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for your support. We'll see you again soon. Cheers.
Hello, everyone. My name is James McIntyre, and I'm a tenor in my third year of the BMUS Focal Studies course. It's such a pleasure to be involved in the last RCS Presents of the academic year. It's a year that's had a lot of ups and downs, as I think many of my fellow musicians will attest to. But for me, the biggest highlight has to be mentored by the fabulous Karen Cargill all year and performing alongside her for the Duke of Buccleuch when we had our wee residency at Drumlanry Castle back in March. I'd learned so much that helped me as a human being as well as a musician and a singer. So I owe her so much. I'd like to extend a massive thank you to all of RCS's audiences and supporters during this time. And a special thank you to the NHS and frontline workers during COVID-19. Today I'm delighted to share two lockdown anthems by Samuel Barber and Francis Poulenc. I'm extremely lucky to have two wonderful accompaniments by Beth Jerram to sing with. I think the music of these two composers is something the world needs a lot more of just now because they both exude so much joy and playfulness. In Hotel, from Poulenc's Banalité, I'm basking in the bliss of being alone in my hotel room without a care in the world apart from dreaming with my cigarette in hand. But first, in The Monk and His Cat by Barber, I'm portraying a monk in his solitary life, reflecting on the wonderful relationship he has with his cat and the perfect balance it brings to his life. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
RCS.
Thank you all for your generous support.
Thank you. Hi there. I'm Adam Lee, and I'm currently coming to the end of my third year of studying clarinet on the BMUS course at the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland. The clarinet department is very excited to present a piece today in what will be the final RCS Presents concert of this season. The piece we'll be playing for you is Cha Bán Grat by the Scottish composer Bill Sweeney. This work is drawn from his Gaelic opera, An Turas, which was commissioned and premiered in 1998 by the Paragon Ensemble, and like many of his works, it's strongly influenced by Scottish folk music. It's a stunning work which intertwines a trio of clarinets in a rhythmically close canon, which means that the individual voices are almost indeterminable, and throughout the piece they are supported by sustained and gentle harmonies in the lower voices. The work may be brief, but it conjures up profound images of congregational singing in the Northern Isles of Scotland. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all our audiences and supporters for your support during these difficult times. And as always, our thanks and support go to all NHS staff and frontline workers that have been working so hard during the coronavirus pandemic. For now, here's a few minutes of tranquility with Bill Sweeney's Cha Bán Grat. Thank you.
Hi, my name is John Logan, Head of Brass at the RCS, and may I introduce you to the last RCS Presents of this academic year. I would like to take this opportunity to say a huge thank you to all of our audiences and supporters during this difficult time, and to give special thanks to the NHS and all frontline workers during COVID-19. I'm delighted to introduce to you our natural horn tutor, Becky Goldberg, who will be performing for you today a piece called Gently Weep by composer Thomas Hundemer. Gently Weep was influenced and inspired by George Harrison's song, When My Guitar Gently Weeps. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Collaboration is very much at the heart of our activity planning and learning here at the RCS. Let me now introduce you to BroBrass, a cross-departmental collaborative group consisting of students from mainly brass and Scottish music departments with further help from the jazz. BroBrass is coached by myself, Jen Butterworth and Phil Cunningham, and has played for many a special occasion in the past, including a trip to Brazil to close the ISME conference. This arrangement you're about to hear of Phil Cunningham's Farewell to Govan was performed last year at the 20th anniversary of the opening of Scottish Parliament at Holyrood. Look closely, you might just see a couple of very special people in the audience. Please enjoy Farewell to Govan. Thank you.